I'm Emily Ramirez, and I'm a GIS analyst with Rayonier. As a GIS analyst in the forest industry, I create a digital forest and digital landscape. I got a bachelor's in geography with a GIS emphasis at the University of Northern Colorado. It's been 10 years. I started pretty much right out of college. I was an intern at a local government and then came up to Rayonier, and I've been here ever since. GIS stands for Geographic Information Systems. And when I went to school, I didn't even know what GIS was. And I thought the only thing I could do with geography was be a teacher. So I initially went to school to be a teacher, and then GIS was a required course, and I fell in love with it. So it's basically kind of geospatial analysis, putting the data behind a point, but it's so much more than that. I mean, it's, you know, social media uses GIS. If you think of any industry, GIS has a part in it. Probably one of the reasons I like my job the most is it's different every day. So we, in the GIS department, we support the entire company. The GIS team is kind of the powerhouse of the forest inventory. So we make sure, you know, we have a really strong data quality aspect behind everything we do, because the data that we put in is what's being used for analysis for, you know, acquisitions, land sales, some, you know, pretty high dollar stuff. So we want to make sure that it's accurate. It's extremely important that our data is accurate so that the business decisions that we help people make, our customers make, is accurate. I think one misconception people have about GIS is that you have to be behind a computer at a desk to do your job. And what's really neat about my job and working with the foresters is that we have worked really hard to make GIS as seamless as possible to the field. The cartography side of it is very artistic. You have to make very beautiful maps, and believe it or not, I mean, there are bad maps and really good maps, and there's an art behind it. So, you know, you get to be creative. So, you know, it's really rewarding to help our foresters with an issue, and we're able to solve it using GIS. One thing that's really interesting about working in forestry is it's not just trees. There's so much underneath the trees, in the trees, and above the trees. You know, we really focus on biodiversity and, you know, threatened and endangered species and, you know, renewable energy, real estate, acquisitions, dispositions. So it's, I don't want to sound cliche, but it is more than trees. So.